Lane change is pretty easy. Basically, you just use the signal, press up a little harder, or press down, depending on which lane you're going on.